Is it possible to tell a story exclusively based on web browser, webcam, smartphones and laptop screens? Well, that's exactly what you get in the new Hollywood thriller Searching.
They didn't know my daughter.
Welcome to First Day Movie Reviews. I am Anita and today we are going to talk about the new Hollywood film Searching, directed by Anish Shaganti. Actor John Cho plays the role of David Kim, a widower with a 16-year-old teenager. Now she is not answering his phone, she is not replying to his text. What has happened to her? She has gone missing. Has she been murdered, kidnapped? We don't know, and that is the crux of the story. Margot is excellently played by Michelle. Her father, David, puts together her life by hacking her social media accounts through her mails. You cannot help but marvel as her father traces her online presence across platforms, be it YouCast, Facebook, Instagram, Tumblr, and even FaceTime. And he does manage to trace her last seen location. Detective Rosemary Wick, played excellently by Debra Messing, adds additional twists and helps in the search. The film gets intense as they discover an amount of $2,500 transferred from his daughter's account into another unknown account. What I liked about the film is the right balance of emotions. When David traces back the happy days when Margot was just born, to his wife when she was alive, to the kid growing up, and to him unearthing the unsettling secrets about his teenage daughters, to the difficult times when we see him breaking down on the screen. While watching the film, you cannot help but think about the kind of personal information that we share online, the kind of digital footprint which is left for life, and the risk of destroying our lives by somebody hacking just one account. Maybe we should just be careful about the information we share online. It also has a message for the parents to monitor their children's internet habits. Overall, Searching is a well-crafted suspense thriller which will keep you on the edge of the seats. It has been put together in an innovative storytelling format brilliantly by Anish Shaganti and his team. Kudos to them for envisioning this film. I am definitely rating 4 out of 5 stars for this thriller. Do yourself a favor and head to the cinema hall near you to watch the film. It releases on September 27th in the UAE. I also reviewed the new Bollywood film Batti Gul Meter Chalu this week. Do check out the review on my channel and don't forget to subscribe for my early take on all the new releases.